Alright everyone, this is just a preview video of what's coming. I don't have time to do the actual video right now, but last year I actually responded to someone leaving a comment when I had acquired this, the M12 Multi-Tool, and they asked me, will it fit the accessories from the Dremel? And I told them I would do a video once I found this. And I did not know that I had this placed in this bag. It fits great, but I forgot. I was cleaning up, going through stuff. I checked in here to make sure the multi-tool pieces were in here. And lo and behold, the rotary tool is in here. So please, people, don't judge me. If you do, I'll still be okay. So later on, I'm going to do a video where I will see how compatible this is with these accessories and these additional accessories that I acquired from Amazon. You know, the Work Pro brand 276. Now, I'm assuming that the diameter here should be the same diameter there. I really exactly don't know. I'm assuming that it should be the same, so it should be okay. But that is the video that's coming. I will interchange this with these. I'm not sure if this came with anything besides this. I think this was it. I really don't remember because I actually acquired this last year or year before that. I don't know. Oh my gosh. Anyway, the point is, I think this was just like this in the box. I don't think it came with anything else. It might have, let's see, it might have came with the little bitty generic little wrench, open air wrench they give you to tighten this chuck up. But anyway, so that's what's coming up, guys. I will take this and all this stuff and interchange everything. I'm just showing you the box so I don't have to open the box and get everything out. I've had this for a very, very, very long time. And yeah, so, but this and all these pieces, I have all this inside the box. I tried out. I thank all of you for being patient with me. The videos will slowly trickle back to the channel. Thank you, and I catch all of you next time. Oh, I really appreciate all the new subscribers. And I appreciate all the previous subscribers. And those of you that just kind of watch and don't subscribe, I appreciate you as well. Thank you very much and catch you next time.